Alright, well, we don't talk about that video. Honestly, I don't know what the fuck happened. We got one of the best actors in the car trying to entertain, just on the wrong website. And some dude trying to lips his opponent. We got some random guy running into the ring and got taken out like trash.
This nigga is trash.
Alright, so KingKenny won. Right, guys?
Bruh, shut your bitch ass!
And Deji came out swinging, psych. Man did a Tyron Woodley and didn't throw her hands. The only thing he threw was his boxing career. Oh, never mind. They're fighting in a few months.